the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you. Have your way in our heart, in our, let the word fall on good soil. Let it grow root downward and bear fruit upward. In Jesus' name. Beloved, still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet, I come to you in the name of the Lord. Today in our teaching, we are looking at prophetic preaching and teaching. Don't forget that the preacher proclaims the message, but the teacher explains the message. You see, as a child of God, you have to preach in season and out of season. You have to witness, you have to be a true witness in season and out of season. See, sometimes out there, whether in your workspace or workplace, whether on the pulpit or at the pew, whether on the street, on the highway, on the byways, the anointing of God, the rivers of living waters will flow from your within. And you begin to preach the message. You begin to proclaim the message. You begin to teach the message. And people will be cut to the heart. Hell will be populated and heaven will be populated. People will be edified. People will be blessed. Souls will be won. People will be healed. Because the Bible says, send forth his word. His word healed them and delivered them from destruction. From today I decree, receive a new unction to preach the word prophetically. To preach the message prophetically. To teach the word prophetically. Receive the unction to function. In Jesus' name.